How important was it to get this win after what happened on Friday?
Oh, man, very important. Going into this tournament, I think you need some wins, get some good chemistry, some good momentum going into the tournament.
Let's talk about overall your defense, team defense.
Oh, yeah, we just tried to play good positional defense and try to make them take tough contested shots and just clean up those rebounds, so they like to take a lot of threes. So I think we did a good job of that.
What's Luka been like on the bench?
Yeah, just a cheerleader, you know, he's still probably learning the system, still learning some things. Yeah, but he's a great teammate already. We've all just been trying to talk and just getting to know each other, so it's been good.
Talking about Jacob Wilder, we had at least three blocks.
Oh, yeah, man, it was tough. Those drives he had to the basket just opened up the paint. Great defense, staying vertical, getting that last stop at the end of the game. That was great defense.